Namaste, folks. Welcome to a fresh episode of Bollywood Minute with your boy Salil. Salman Khan, known for his passion for fitness, now he's all set to launch a new gym franchise to lead the Fit India movement. He owns a successful chain of clothing and accessory brands, and now he plans to open 300 gyms across India by 2020. The chain of gyms will not only take Salman's message of fitness to all corners of India, also generate employment for fitness trainers and entrepreneurs. Kudos to Salman for his efforts. And while Salman Khan is spearheading a fitness campaign, newbie Ananya Pandey has launched a new initiative called So Positive, which aims to empower the victims of cyberbullying. Ananya intends to have an online community where people face online bullying and faceless trolling. She herself faced a lot of trolling on social media. She understands the trauma that they all go through. Features! Well done for this initiative. Watch this space for more such updates. Stay tuned to Bollywood Minute.